So the other day, I went online and came across these Louis Vuitton color pencils. Now I'm no expert when it comes to art, but color pencils are usually around $2 to $3, and I couldn't believe the price tag on these. It was $1,000 for color pencils.
Right, after a couple weeks, we finally got our Louis Vuitton color pencils. So we're gonna put the color pencils to the side first, and we're gonna start off with this thing. They sent us a little envelope. Do you wanna open it up? Do the honors.
Wow, ooh, that was lame.
That was $20 already. Here's a thank you. No. Thank you for shopping with Louis Vuitton. Your product has been crafted by experienced artisans with exclusive materials. To learn more about your person,
it's not even handwritten. This is crud, dude.
This is a really nice thank you card. At least they thanked us for spending $1,000.
There's no signature even. It's terrible.
Damn it, you're right.
Box of chocolates.
There's a little label over here. Let's open it to see what it is.
The words feel kind of nice.
Ooh. Whoa, dude, it's a little envelope. Ooh, okay. Oh, it just pops out like that. What's inside? We can do lots of things with this card, like... But is it worth $1,000? I don't think so.
$1. I don't think so.
We have 50 cents worth of stuff. I think it's actually quite nicely packaged. So it looks nice, but not $1,000 nice. Ooh, okay. Let's open it up.
Here we go.
I think this might be worth a whopping $5.
I think it's like 50 cents. I think
50 cents.
A dog leash is made of this too.
Ooh. Okay, this actually looks pretty neat. Wow, that feels nice. Doesn't sound like there's anything in there. Oh, dude, this is actually kind of neat. Look at that.
They have every color on the outside. Does work as a pretty tight hat, though.
Get that out of here. You can see the color pencils at the bottom.
Ooh, looks like a nice sushi roll.
Would you look at that?
So this is actually
such a nice little foam thing. Here's a better look. Include all the colors of the rainbow. Pull out your favorite color.
Really lightweight.
It says Louis Vuitton on here. It smells like the morning wood. They gave 40 color pencils. That's only $25 per color pencil. What a deal.
That's a steal, honestly.
Yeah, we're committing a crime here. We're stealing from them.
Yeah, wow.
The point is, I spent $1,000 on these and... Is it time to cry yet? Alright, so let's go ahead and test out these Louis Vuitton pencils on paper. And we're also gonna test out some Crayola colored pencils. Alright, so we're gonna start with my favorite color again. This feels really rich and creamy. This is what a $1,000 pencil feels like.
Alright guys, let's see if these pencils are just a load of bull. Right now, I'm gonna switch out one of these Louis Vuitton colored pencils with the Crayola one.
Let's see. 2 hours later.
Alright, you can start filming again. Yeah, haven't you noticed how vibrant the color is? Is it worth $1,000? I'm not really sure. I'm gonna try out another color. Pink. Where is this Crayola?
Any thoughts, Zachary?
Steven! Why is the Louis Vuitton pencil in the Crayola color pencil box?
You didn't even put it back in.
That's a Crayola one. I can't even tell the difference.
Since the Crayola and Louis Vuitton color pencils was a closer matchup than I originally thought, we did a few more tests to see which one was better.
Now I'm gonna do two drawings, one with the Louis Vuitton pencil, one with the Crayola pencil, and we're gonna see if Steve can tell the difference. Point to which one you think is the Louis Vuitton one.
That's Crayola.
Yeah, you're...
Yeah, that one looks right. Slightly like, cleaner. I don't know, just more consistent, yeah.
Yeah, if you look more closely, this is a little cleaner than this one, and this was done by Crayola, so Louis Vuitton, Crayola. Now we're gonna test to see which one picks up girls better, Louis Vuitton or Crayola. I asked a ton of girls on Tinder, do you like a guy that uses Louis Vuitton color pencils or Crayola color pencils? And we're gonna see what they think. Okay, first one, Louis Vuitton color pencils. Ooh, I would love to see some Louis Vuitton color pencils. Crayola, because I have taste. Okay, number four. But I love me some Crayola color pencils. Oh my goodness, Crayola color pencils.
Oh my gosh.
Number six. Crayola definitely has more credibility, so Crayola. Number seven. Definitely Crayola. Prisma color pencils. Number nine. Faber Castell color pencils. Number 10. Crayola, because I'm a basic. Alright, number 11. What the f? I literally just saw that on Instagram. He can use the Louis Vuitton color pencils, then slide them to me. Number 12. I don't even know what Louis Vuitton color pencils look like, so I'm gonna have to go with Crayola. Ooh. Number 13. Lol, I guess I like Crayola just because it's more practical. Steve doesn't look too happy. Number 14. Anything besides the rose art crap is fine, to be honest. Number 15. Crayola for sure. Ooh. Alright.
They just left their pants.
Number 16, but I love me some Crayola color pencils. Number 17, but if I had to pick one for now, I would go with the tried and true Crayola ones. So it looks like the Louis Vuitton pencils are chick repellents, and the Crayola color pencils are chick magnets.
Well, looks like you can't get girls with Louis Vuitton color pencils, so now that you've wasted $1,000 on it, here are some things you can do with them. You can use them as chopsticks. Use it as a paperweight. You can use it for fashion. A phone case? A bookmark? Use it as a belt. Getting rid of annoying neighbors. At this point, I didn't really think the color pencils were worth it, but I don't want to give up just yet. So I asked a professional artist to test them out for me.
Hi, I'm James. I'm known on the internet as the box office artist and good friends with Zach. I've been a professional artist for almost 20 years.
I think I'm gonna go with this one. All right.
Oh, hey, Zach.
So this is the drawing that you'll be coloring.
Oh, really? Oh, that's awesome, man.
You're just gonna be using color pencils.
Yes, color pencils, right? I haven't used in a while. It's gonna be fun, yeah.
So I was really excited when Zach asked me to color his piece, phenomenal piece of art. And he asked me to use pencil crayons, as we say in Canada, colored pencils. And I haven't used them in a while, so I was really excited to use them until he brought these ones.
All right, James, here are your colored pencils.
What's this?
Colored pencils. Open it up.
This is colored pencils?
Yeah.
Are you serious? I've never seen these before in my life. At first, I thought it was a wallet, and then I realized they were colored pencils. I didn't even know Louis Vuitton made colored pencils. This is colored pencils? Are you serious? Whoa.
Yeah, so you can try coloring using that.
Where did you get this?
I'm looking at this thing, and I had to ask how much this thing was.
How much does this cost?
$1,000.
$1,000?
Yeah, so.
Are you serious? $1,000 for this?
$1,000 for colored pencils? What are these things made of?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
All the time, I'm trying to think, is this worth the $1,000? And the pencils are, they're light. The color goes down pretty easily. I'm sure other colored pencils can do that. Well, a lot of them could do that.
Do you think they're worth $1,000?
Maybe ask me in 30 minutes.
All right.
A little bit.
Is that?
Yeah.
Can you sharpen this for me?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Thank you.
All right. It's not worth it, man. I don't know.
But I was really happy with the way the color turned out and actually having an actual piece that Zach and I worked on. That makes this worth way more than $1,000. So hopefully Zach got his money back. At least. In that sense.
I don't have to pay for the pencils, do I?
So would I recommend buying this? Not really, unless you have $1,000 to spare. So please subscribe and click on another one of my videos and recommendations, otherwise I'm just gonna go broke. I love you guys, and hope you guys have a good day.